think my worship life is going to be a lot better.
Just I need help in my life, and I got my life saved.
What was that?
I got it saved.
You got saved?
We're on the enemy's hit list. I'm hoping you get this. You're taking the risk when you resist the one who makes you exist. We got love for you too, but we breaking down walls, seeking out the truth. I'm a soldier in this song.
Breaking through to worship through my heart though, through intimacy, you know? When I worship, not just lifting my hands, but really truly meaning it from the bottom of my heart, you know? It's a heart condition.
I want to be just set apart completely. I've always been a Christian, but I want to be on fire for God, like crazy status.
When he was saying about your heart and everything, it just made me rethink everything about my relationship with God. It made me want to restart everything all over again.
He's been getting on me on how I should be acting with others and how I should be treating them. Like, I need to love them more than I love myself, because I'm more interested in what's good for me than what's good for others. And so I need to be more courteous and humble. And so that's what I really like. That's what he's been speaking to me about.
Rethinking what I tell people, because like I could think about like what I would tell people and then just like shake it off, like say, nah, I'm too shy or something. So it'll be an opportunity.
His name was Dwight the Fright. And he was talking about being a laborer. And he used the example of just talking to, you know, the people in your life, like the waiter at Red Robin, you know, talking to them their day. And I kept on thinking about this guy that always comes into my work. He's about 50. He's in a wheelchair, and he always comes in. He gets to my work. He gets a medium fry and a small soda every day. And I was thinking, you know, I don't even know his name.
When God wants you to keep going forward for him, and your heart is to be purely and magnified on him, glorify him, giving him praise at all times. So tonight we're going to do this song for you, and I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you guys have a blessed day. Amen.
Of his love.
And if the world tries to come, I'm covered by his blood. If I rebuke the devourer, then he shall flee. The same God that is in you is the same that lives in me. The same blood shed for you was also shed for me. The cross taken for you was also taken for me. He's the God of the earth. He's the God of the seeds. He's the Father of you and the loving Father of me. Lord, there'll be a day when we meet face to face, but until that holy day, Lord, fill me with your grace. God, we realize that we are nothing. Without you, we realize that we are unpure. We are unholy, God. But with you, we can be uplifted, Lord. With you, we can be somebody, Lord. With you, we can have eternity with you, Lord. And we praise you, and we thank you. We glorify you, God, for who you are, for what you've done, for what you're going to do, God. We praise you. We just worship you tonight, Lord. And we just ask that you would give us a transplant, a new heart with you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Someone give the Lord praise.
I can't imagine life without you.